Oh, it's me, Andy, from Blitz Gaming. Hope you're all having a great week. Okay, you may have a Gigabyte board, yeah, and you may have a Ryzen 5600G. Now, I can't say about the 57G or the 53G, don't have those two chips, but the 5700G APU. You may notice that when you're playing games, the memory at the end of the day is only staying below 512 meg. It's not going up, and you get sort of funny things, low frame rate, and in some cases, messages on the screen, your memory is too low. That's because the BIOS on the Gigabyte boards. Now, it's not this just this A520, I have noticed it's actually on. Seems to be all the Gigabyte boards, which has got the same BIOS. It just don't seem to update. So I'm going to show you now how to do it manually. Yeah, the correct way. I know it can be a bit funny doing it. Going Gigabyte and make things a bit confusing. And I'll show you how to do it now in a video on their setup. And hopefully it will solve the problem. Now, just to let you know, even when you do it manually, in certain cases, it still doesn't update. Now, it could go down to the game software or any other software, or go down to BIOS. I don't know that, but for the majority of things, we can solve it by manually setting. And I will show you how to do that now.
CSGO. Now, you can see, if you look at memory or mem, it says 496 mega memory. Now this is after I've actually done the update, changed it in the settings in the BIOS, and it still hasn't changed. Now you may think, well, it's an afterburner. I did run the 3000G and that had no problem straight out of the box. So it's something to do with a 5000G and CSGO. Now the correct way to get it to save, because people are saying it doesn't save, you need to go to settings, IO ports, integrated graphics, and turn auto onto forced. Then you got UMA mode come up, you go down to UMA specified, then you got how much frame buffer you want to use. Now we're going to set it to 4 gig because I have 16 gigs on memory. Save the configuration and that should work. It should save perfectly. If you do it any other way, it won't save. Again, as I said earlier, CSGO is one of those games where regardless if you change it, it doesn't seem to work.
Okay, you've seen the video. Hope this has solved the video round problem for you. And if I hear anything from Gigabyte, because I have messaged Gigabyte, I will do an update for the video and let you know. Okay. And yeah. Have fun all. And don't forget to subscribe.